Hello, and welcome to Theater Safety, brought to you by the Solstice Knights. We're here on location at the Solstice Auditorium, filming about theater safety. Our first topic is cleaning up. Did you know not cleaning up your skills can actually injure your fellow people on stage?
Wow, I didn't know that.
It's pretty important, guys. Cleaning up is important. Next up is Leo Rashid.
Hello, I will be covering horseplay in the theater. Horseplay, it should not be tolerated, nor should ever be done in the theater. It is unsafe, it is not right. Don't horseplay. What are your thoughts on horseplay, Jason?
We will fight. Fatality.
Safety equipment.
Speak louder.
Safety equipment.
A little louder.
I can move these guys over and just...
Stop!
Safety equipment. One K1 is always wear goggles around heavy machinery. You don't want getting your eyes fogged out. Make sure to, if you have long hair, to tie your hair, because you don't want your hair getting stuck in anything and dying. That's going to make Mr. Pine very sad. And another one is wear gloves too, to avoid cuts and solvents, because you don't like cuts.
What if you want?
Oof, I think it's too heavy for me.
I got this, Greg.
Wow, thank you, Aiden.
How are you holding it now?
Almost. You won't.
No! No! No!